go. Here despite her vertigo, the oldest living showgirl in the world. Here I am, no need to search. Up here on my feather perch. Sweat like a whore in church. Boy, it's hot in here. Air so thick I cannot breathe. Hotter than Tel Aviv. If I drop dead, I know you'll freeze. Boy, it's hot in here. Every time I'm all dressed up and looking like a queen. Temperature climbed to the top and I'm emitting steam. It's as hot as it can be. You know, I was getting ready for bed one night with my boyfriend Ernie. Caught a glimpse of myself in the mirror. I said, oh my God, Ernie, look at me. I'm approaching the age of 93. My face has more lines than Disney World. My bosoms have gone so far south they're speaking Spanish. And my tuchus has fallen and it can't get up. Say something positive to cheer me up. Well, said Ernie, there's nothing wrong with your eyesight.
Boy, it's hot in here.
I'll never forget it, you know. I was brown bagging it with my girlfriend Clementine. We were sitting on a park bench, sharing a tuna fish sandwich. All of a sudden, out of nowhere, a man comes and stands in front of us, opens his trench coat, and flashes us. Clementine immediately had a stroke. Unfortunately, my hand couldn't reach that far.
Boy, it's hot in here.
I'll never forget it, you know. My boyfriend Ernie was away on retreat, searching for his inner child, when I discovered I was in need of physical attention. So I rushed on down to the Saints Be Praised nursing home, where I can still turn my head or two. Sure enough, there was old Mr. Kornfeld. He said to me, Soph, tonight's the night we have relations. Well, we had the... We were laying in bed afterwards, basking in the afterglow and sharing a pell-mell. He said to me, Soph, if I had known you were a virgin, I would have been so much more gentle with you. And I said, well, if I had known you could still get it up, I would have taken off my pantyhose. I'm so happy and proud to be able to sing this song right here in this gorgeous space. Oh, 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 oh. It must have been cold there in my shadow to never, never have sunlight. Your face, you were content to let me shine. That's your way. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one strain. A beautiful face without a name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? You're my ways. God bless you. you and you and you and you. Thank God for you, the wind beneath my wings.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's contest it.